Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Another part two. So we are unloading all of our EMP. Because we ran out of tranquil electricals. So, let's see, I think it's gamma that is explosive. So that's gonna be go ahead and sell these. And what else have we got? Right. Okay, Wolf is, I believe it's a T2 Minmatar frigate. Yes, it is. So we'll save that one. And I guess we'll save this one too. All right. Here we go.
Warp drive active.
Tea is hot, and it's making my cup hot. So in this one, our capacitor is going to recover much more slowly. So we might not be able to run them as quickly as we were the electricals. On the bright side, explosive damage is what we have the most resistance to. So even though we're taking a hit to that, we should still not need as much healing. Alright, that's our drone killing tower, so we need to keep an eye on our drones. Stay over here with the loot. Just so I don't get too close to that tower. Start taking drone damage. Hopefully that guy doesn't take him into range of it. Oh, there that goes. All right, pull them in. There we go. There we go. Right.
Warp drive active.
So over halfway done on this, which is cool. Drone interfacing, so that should speed things up a little bit.
Requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see. Well, that's a pretty decent skill plan, I think. All right, so those items, that's what I'm looking for. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me today. So until next time, have a good one.